So it's easy Japanesing and very quick to go. Ow! Good day. Today, I'm going to do another unboxing. And what is this, guys? I know you are excited about this because this is Philips Prestige Lumea. And this is in the year 2007. Okay, what is Philips Prestige Lumea? This is a removal by laser, if I'm not mistaken. So what's inside the box, guys? So, okay, I'm gonna put it here. We have this one. This is the product. This is the laser. So, and we also have here, of course, we have the charger because we need to charge. And we have the manual, guys. The manual is, they have English, German, French, Italian, and Netherlands, and Dutch. So this is so exciting because, you know, of all the languages, you can just choose it and it's ready to go. What else we have? We have here the, oh, this is, guys, this is for your app. So Philips app, if you have this item, then you can just put it into your app, into your phone, and you just, you know, change the way you. I will explain to you more later because this app is really handy for me, I guess, especially that we are more using our phone. What we have here, we have the wipes, so it's like same as cleaning the glasses for the glasses, guys, of the Philips Lumea. And we have here, what we have here, we have the, I guess this is a warranty. This is a warranty for your 2017 Philips Lumea. Okay, and we have this one, a pouch. All right. So you can see it's not fully open and never been used. And I'm gonna show you what's inside. So most likely, guys, why did I buy this one? Why my husband buy this one for me? Because I'm doing a swimming lesson every Wednesday. And I don't want a lot of hair, so I need it. So as you can open, guys, this is the laser. So I guess this is a normal for laser. And if you can see, guys, look at that. They have 1 to 5. And this one is going up and down. So 1 to 5 is in how thick is your hair and how bushy it is. So guys, and I need to learn more and read more about this one, and I'm so excited. And of course, you can just easily click this one here and then remove. And this one, guys, if you can see, this is for facial. See the face? Yeah, this is for facial. And you can see there are more red light here for protection for our eyes, because you know when you laser it and you just, especially the hairs here, I want it to be removed because I have a little bit. It's not obvious in the camera, but when you really look at it close to the mirror, like, oh my gosh, I'm becoming an ape. So this one, guys, this is for bikini. And if you can observe, it has this one for the facial, has more protection on it. While the other one is just a normal because it's far from your eyes. And of course, for our underarms, it is so important for the girls. We love to be clean and, you know, we want to be clean and neat. So this is for us, and I will try to do, I'm gonna show you and I'm gonna share it with you. So tune in with me and let's have a review afterwards. So now, guys, I remove and I'm going to try to use the underarms. So I'm gonna turn it on First, I'm gonna show my underarms, my big underarms, and I'm gonna click the magnifying glass. So when I put it there on my underarms, so let's click it. Yeah, it will remember your underarm, what number it is. So I am number 4 for my underarm. So let's click the check for that, and we're gonna do it. So it's easy Japanesey and very quick to go. Ow! That is something. I'm excited, but it was like it's a reaction. So it's handy dandy, and it will always remember your numbers, like an underarm, and especially my skin late earlier, it's number 5, and my underarm is number 4. So I'm going to turn it off, and I'm gonna use it tomorrow, my bikini, to start it, and I'm ready for summer, baby. So let's go. So guys, I'm going to introduce to you the Lumea Philips IPL or hair remove. So this one, as you can see, this is the apps of the Philips, and you can see, guys, that's my name. It's personalized, and then they have the underarms, bikini, face, legs, and arms. They also have a stomach treatment. So with me here, you can choose whatever your stomach skin tone. So I guess I am, since I am Asian, I'm gonna do this one, right? And you can continue. And stomach treatment, hair color. So I guess I don't have a hair actually in my stomach. I'm not sure. It's darker brown, I guess. And do you have a dent treatment before? No, I have not done yet. So that's the thing. You can let's go started, and they just gonna tell you what to do, and then which one you're gonna use, and then they have here the warning about to use the don't skin tone rest. You make sure your reaction treatment intensity level. If not, then please make sure that first according to the instruction of the manual. And here they are going to teach you how you're gonna do it, like 90 degree, and then that's don't miss a bit. And you can click for start, or you can do your, like, I'm gonna skip this one. Okay, start. Done. Okay, save your schedule, and or you can do your, where I need to go. Oop. How did your treatment go? Then you're gonna ask them. It will it took some time to get used to it. I felt some discomfort. I went too smooth, and I guess I'm gonna get a little bit it took some time to use it. And then intensity level you use it, I guess I'm gonna put 3. And then they have some advice. It's never been painful about the product. So, can I still shave? There are some questions about it. And then, how to clean it? About the items, about the product. And here we go, done. And anyways, here, I done my underarms, my bikini, my face area. I done it on March 14, and if you can see, they have for the legs as well, the underarms. So my underarms is you can, since I did it today, and they gonna do your treatment on the next 2 weeks, so they gonna make automatic the schedule for the next 4 schedules. And how handy is that, guys? That you just need to one click and make some schedules of your body treatment, of your hair treatment, or wherever it is, then ta-da, it's done. It's a single snap as like that. And you can explore more, and you can discover more about the about their product. So that's it, guys, and I hope you like this video, and please do not forget to subscribe and follow us in our Facebook page, the Verlinden family. Thank you. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell, poke the bell, and smash the bell to be updated with our life journey video. Thank you.